aluminum, salt, water, paste, and sand. Which of these substances are considered pure substances or mixtures? Hello, SciPals! I am Ma'am Tina Valdepeña, your science teacher for today. In this episode of Agham, Alam, Hub, we are going to distinguish pure substances from mixtures based from their physical properties and appearances. Furthermore, we will distinguish mixtures from pure substances based on their physical appearance and components. We are also going to separate the components of mixtures through filtration, decantation, and evaporation. In the next few minutes, we will explore science for another moment. Remember that matter can be classified as pure substance or a mixture. Let us first look at pure substances which can be classified as elements or compounds. Elements are substances which consist of only one type of atom. Aluminum is an example of an element. Compounds, on the other hand, are composed of two or more types of elements. Unlike mixtures, which can be made through physical means, compounds are created through chemical means. Furthermore, the components of compounds can only be separated through chemical means as well. Sodium chloride, commonly known as salt, is an example of a compound wherein its components are sodium and chlorine. Meanwhile, mixtures are classified further as homogeneous and heterogeneous. Homogeneous mixtures include solutions, while heterogeneous mixtures include colloids and suspensions. As to physical appearance, homogeneous mixtures appear uniform, which means we cannot identify its components. When we dissolve salt in water, the salt particles cannot be identified anymore. This mixture is known as solution. In heterogeneous mixtures, their physical appearance is not uniform, which means we can identify two or more components. When we add sand in water, its particles do not dissolve, and we can distinguish its components. After a while, these particles settle at the bottom of the container. This mixture is known as suspension. However, there is a special type of mixture wherein the tiny particles of one substance are scattered or dispersed uniformly through another substance. When cornstarch is mixed with hot water, its particles become suspended in water, creating a glue. This heterogeneous mixture is known as colloid. Unlike suspension, the particles of colloids cannot be separated physically. Constituents of mixtures can be separated through physical or mechanical means. There are different ways to do this, but for our discussion, three methods of separation shall be demonstrated. These are evaporation, decantation, and filtration. Evaporation is used to separate a dissolved particle from water, in which water turns into vapor through heating, and the other substance is left. This substance is called residue. The extraction of salt from salt solution is done through this process. Decantation is a process used to separate mixtures by removing the liquid layer from the solid deposit. The liquid recovered is called decant, while the solid particle is called precipitate. In filtration, solids are separated from liquids or gases using a filter medium which allows the liquid to pass through, but not the solid. The fluid that passed through the filter is called the filtrate. In this episode of Agham Alam Hab, we distinguish pure substances from mixtures based from their set of properties. We learned that pure substances are classified as elements or compounds, while mixtures are classified as homogeneous or heterogeneous. Elements are substances which consist of only one type of atom, while compounds are composed of two or more types of elements. Unlike mixtures, which can be made through physical means, compounds are created through chemical means. Furthermore, the components of compounds can only be separated through chemical means as well. Solution is a type of homogeneous mixture with a uniform appearance, and its components cannot be identified. Suspension is a heterogeneous mixture wherein the physical appearance is not uniform, and two or more components can be easily identified. Colloid is a special type of heterogeneous mixture wherein the tiny particles of one substance are scattered or dispersed uniformly through another substance. Unlike suspensions, particles of colloids cannot be separated physically. Constituents of mixtures can be separated through physical or mechanical means. There are different ways to do this, such as evaporation, decantation, and filtration. Evaporation is used to separate a dissolved particle from water, in which water turns into vapor through heating and the other substance is left. This substance is called residue. Decantation is a process used to separate mixtures by removing the liquid layer from the solid deposit. The liquid recovered is called decant, while the solid particle is called precipitate. Finally, in filtration, solids are separated from liquids or gases using a filtered medium, which allows the liquid to pass through. The fluid that passed through the filter is called the filtrate. That's all for today's iPals. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. For more science video lessons, click the link below. See you again next week for another moment. Only here in Agham Alamham, Palajan SciTech Portal. Bye!